Let's meet family members. Okay, so here's the picture. Here can you guys see? So we have this. Les grands-parents. Les
Les
grands-parents.
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 Les grands-parents.
Grand
Parents.
enfant.
Right, one second. I made this a bit bigger. Okay. Because these are les grands-parents, these two here. Can you see the picture? Grandparents. Okay. Le grand-père. Le
Le
grand-père.
grand père. Le
Le
grand père.
voilà. Le
Le
grand-père.
grand père.
Père.
Le grand
Le
père.
grand-père.
Le
Le
grand
grand
père.
père.
Very good. La grand-mère.
La
La
grand-mère.
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 Okay. Grandfather, the grandmother. We can also
Grand-mère.
say papi
Papi.
and mami. Okay, if someone wants to call their grandfathers or their grandmother, they would say papi, mami. Okay. Les parents. Les
Les
parents.
parents.
Okay. The parents. So this one of them is the child of these two. Okay. Le père.
Le père.
Le
Le père.
père. Good. La mère.
La
La
mère.
mère. mère.
Good. Usually we say papa and maman. This is how we would call them in the house. Like papa, maman. Okay. The father and the mother. Now you have here le mari.
Le mari.
Le
Le
mari.
mari. Good. La femme.
La
La
femme.
femme.
La femme.
Okay. Le mari is the husband. La femme is the wife. Good. Okay. La tante.
La tante.
La tante.
La tante.
Right. And l'oncle.
Long.
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 Very good. La tante is the aunt.
Long.
L'oncle is the
Long. Long.
Uncle. Aunt
Okay.
and uncle.
Yes, aunt and uncle. Les enfants. Les enfants.
Les enfants.
Les enfants.
Les enfants.
Les
Les
enfants.
enfants.
Les
Les enfants.
enfants.
Good.
Les enfants.
Okay, you don't pronounce the T. Here it's les
Les
enfants without pronouncing the
Les
T.
enfants.
Les
Les
enfants.
enfants.
Right, exactly. It means the children.
Am I right, ma'am?
Huh?
Les enfants.
Without pronouncing the T. Les
Les
enfants.
enfants. Les enfants.
Okay, Jahir, can you please say it after me? Les enfants. Jahir? Me, Jahir? Please repeat after me. Les enfants. Okay, Sid just joined. Le fils.
Le
Le
fils.
six,
La fille.
La
la
fille.
fille,
La fille.
La fille.
La fille.
There you go. Uh-huh. Le fils is
le fils.
The son. Yes. And la fille is the daughter.
Daughter.
Right. Okay. Les enfants.
Les enfants.
Uh-huh. Le fils.
Le fils.
Yes. La fille.
La fille.
Daughter. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Hi, Sid.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
All right. I cannot join in with the computer. I don't know what's wrong.
All right. But it's okay. You're with us now.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. So we're doing family members today. Fresh. Okay. So we are here. Now this is?
Yes.
La sœur
means the sister.
Sister.
Right. And then le frère.
Le frère.
It means the brother.
Le frère.
Brother. There you go.
Le frère.
Okay, let's do it one more time. Les grands-parents.
Le grand-parents.
Le grand-père.
La grand-mère.
Les parents. Le père. La mère. Good. Le mari. La femme. Good. La tante. L'oncle. Okay. Les enfants. Mm-hmm. Le fils. La fille. La fille. Okay. For la Shadi, you don't pronounce the L. It's Y. La fille.
La fille.
Without the L. It's like Y. Can you say the sound? Can you make it? Y.
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 Okay. La fille.
La fille.
La fille.
La fille.
Right. La fille.
Good. Miss the daughter. Okay. La sœur.
La sœur.
The sister. Le frère.
Le frère.
Good. Okay. The brother. Let's keep going. Le petit-fils.
Le petit-fils.
Le petit-fils. Right.
Le petit-fils.
Yes. It means the grandson. And then okay. Here you have la petite fille.
La petite fille.
Right.
Fille.
The granddaughter. Okay. La nièce.
Le neveu.
Okay, this means niece, and this means nephew.
Nephew.
Right. Le cousin.
Le cousin.
La cousine.
La cousine.
The cousin male. The cousin female.
La cousine.
La cousine.
La cousine.
La cousine.
Good. And all of these are the grandchildren, which we call in French, les petits enfants.
Les petits enfants.
Les petits.
Les enfants.
Les petits enfants.
Right. So let me explain this tree. These are. Okay. Good. So the grandparents, the parents, so one of them is the son or the daughter of these two. Let's say that's the son of these. And the woman is the daughter of these. Okay? So these are the parents. And these are their kids, their children, the children of these parents. And these are the children of these two. So this is the niece of this, and this is the nephew of this. La nièce, le neveu. And this is, these are the cousins of these two. And all of them are the grandchildren of these two. Okay? Which we call les petits enfants.
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 Chalez-vous.
Les enfants.
Les petits enfants.
Yes. Okay. Jumeaux.
Chale la lumière. La lumière.
Jumeaux.
Jumeaux.
Jumelles.
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 You guys guess what that is? Chalido. You guess what that is? What it means?
Twins?
No.
Can they be twins?
Right. Twins. So this means twin brothers, and this means twin sisters. So you have here jumeaux. And then both of them, you add the X in the end to express the plural. Mm. It doesn't change the pronunciation. It's the same pronunciation, just with the X. And the same here. Sorry. Okay.
Okay, so can we have the twins? Can we have you take the twins again, please?
One second. Let's back. So yeah, I was saying, yeah, jumeaux, one twin brother, jumeaux with X, twin brothers, but it's the same pronunciation. Just when you are writing, you have to add the X. And here, jumelles, only one, both of them, the jumelles with the S in the end, and it doesn't change the pronunciation either.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's read them. Let's read them one more time. Les grands-parents.
Le grand-parent.
Le grand-père.
Mm-hmm. Le grand-père.
Le grand-père.
La grand-mère.
La grand-mère.
Mm-hmm. Les parents.
Les parents. Les parents.
Le père.
Le père.
La mère.
La mère.
Le mari.
Le mari.
Le mari. Mari.
La femme.
La femme.
La,
la
femme.
La femme.
Good. La tante.
La tante.
L'oncle.
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 The aunt. L'oncle. And uncle. This means the husband and the wife.
Okay.
Les enfants.
Les enfants.
Le fils. The son. La fille.
La fille.
The daughter.
La fille.
La sœur.
La sœur.
Sister. Le frère.
Le frère.
Good. La nièce.
La nièce.
The niece. Le neveu.
Le neveu.
Le petit-fils.
Le petit-fils.
La petite fille.
La petite fille.
Le cousin.
La cousine.
And les petits enfants.
Les petits enfants.
Jumelles. Perfect. Okay. Here I have translated the words, all of them, the translation of the words, in case you missed some one of them. All right. Autre mot utile. That means other useful words. Let's start with this one. Parents in law. In French, we call them les beaux parents.
Les beaux parents.
Good. Okay. The law is le beau père.
Le beau père.
Mother in law is la belle mère.
La belle mère.
So in law, you just have to add beau or belle, and then the person. Mother, father, sister, brother. Beau. Masculine. Belle or feminine. You can see here, brother-in-law is le beau frère. Frère is brother. You add beau to it, it becomes brother-in-law. The same for sister-in-law, but we use belle because it's feminine. Okay. Son-in-law is le beau-fils.
Le beau-fils.
And the same for daughter-in-law, la belle-fille.
La belle-fille.
Okay. Step-brother is demi-frère.
Demi-frère.
Sister is demi-sœur.
Demi-sœur.
Very good. Married is Marié. Divorced is divorcé. Good. Engaged is fiancé.
Fiancé. Oh, fiancé is a French word.
It's a French word. Okay. And then if someone wants to say, I have a boyfriend, they say, j'ai un petit ami.
J'ai un petit ami.
You can call your boyfriend petit ami, or you can call your boyfriend copain. Or I have a girlfriend, it's
j'ai une petite amie.
You can call her une copine.
Copine.
There you go. And the word single, my favorite word, is
célibataire.
Good. Okay. Can you guys read them? Okay, let's start from the beginning. All right, Anna, from here.
Le beau parent.
Mm-hmm. and then, you know?
Le beau père.
Very good. Sit.
Le beau mère.
La belle mère.
La belle mère.
Very good. For la chadi. Sorry, your name is a bit difficult.
La belle mère.
Okay, this one. For la chadi.
Le beau frère.
Very good. And okay. Anna.
La belle sœur.
Okay. Anna. Le beau fils. Tina, can you please read?
So, le beau fils.
There you go. Mm-hmm.
Le beau fils.
Uh-huh, this one.
Le beau fils. Phil.
La belle fille.
La belle fille.
La belle fille.
Very good. Hola, Shadi. This.
Demi-pre.
Demi-pre. Very good. Anna.
Demi-sœur.
Good. Okay, Tina.
Mary.
Marie.
Maria.
Very good.
Maria.
Uh-huh. Sit.
Divorce.
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 Mm-hmm. For la Shadi, this one.
Fiance.
It's fiancé.
Fiancé.
There you go. Sid, this one. Well, let's do this for Anna.
J'ai une petite amie.
This is a.
J'ai un petit ami.
Mm-hmm. And then Sid, this one.
Your aunt. Petit ami.
Yes, this is une.
J'ai un petit ami.
And this is petit.
Pete?
Mm-hmm. Here you pronounce the T. Why? Yeah, okay. Because we have an E after it.
Right.
And why do we add the E? Because this ami is a girlfriend. Mm-hmm. So it's a female. So we add an E of feminine. Here, there's no E in the end. We do not pronounce the T. It's T.
P.
Why there is no E? Because this ami is with no E. So it's masculine. It's boy. All right. And this one, Flashadi. This one?
Célibataire.
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 Celebrator.
Okay, now I'm going to be asking you a few questions to practice. Let me just delete them. I'm going to start with Tina. Est-ce que tu as des enfants?
Two.
Et combien?
Two.
Okay.
Because you're asking how many kids you have.
So the first part is, do you have kids? Okay. And then combien is how many?
Okay. Two.
If you want to say yes, then you can say oui.
Oui. Deux.
Oui.
Oui, deux.
You say j'ai deux.
Deux.
Deux enfants. Oui, j'ai deux enfants.
Oui, j'ai deux enfants.
Deux enfants.
Okay. Deux enfants.
Okay. And this one is for Anna. Est-ce que tu as So this is escutria, it means do you have? And the rest, you know the meaning. Yeah.
Yeah.
And this one is for Anna. Escutria, frère et des sœurs. Et combien? It means how many?
Oui. J'ai deux sœurs. Et non, je n'ai pas frère, I guess.
Deux frères. Very good. Pas de frère. Okay. Let's make a different one. Let's do this. Okay, let me put another question here. And this one is for Sid. I'm writing it down for you. Okay. Est-ce que tu es marié?
Est-ce que tu es marié?
Marié. Do you still remember what that word means? Marié means married.
Married.
And then est-ce que tu es, it means are you?
Est-ce que...
Answer oui or non. Yes or no is yes is oui.
Oui.
No is no.
No. So what if you want to say no, but my wife is? How do you say that?
No, but my wife is. Well, that's kind of weird.
Okay, say it again. Est-ce que
tu es
Marie?
Oui. Marie.
Oui.
Oui. Oui, je suis mariée. I am.
Oui, je suis mariée.
This is oui.
Oui, je suis mariée.
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 And let me ask this question again for Ashadi. The same question. But since you are a woman, we add E here.
Okay. So.
Est-ce que tu es mariée?
Should I go ahead? Should I go ahead to answer?
Yeah, just answer me.
Okay. Oui, je suis mariée.
D'accord. Et est-ce que tu as des enfants?
Oui.
Combien?
J'ai deux garçons.
Deux garçons. Okay, you can see. Yeah, that's good. J'ai deux garçons. How about you, Sid? Est-ce que tu as des enfants? Est-ce que tu as des enfants? This one is for Sid.
Est-ce que tu as des... Say it again.
Est-ce que tu as des enfants?
Est-ce que tu as des enfants?
Mm-hmm. It means, do you have kids?
Oui.
Oui.
Yeah. How many?
J'ai.
Toi?
J'ai trois enfants. J'ai trois enfants.
Trois enfants.
Perfect.
So T is silent here, right? T is silent here? True?
Yeah, it's silent.
Really?
So whenever you have a T or a D in the end of the word, you never ever pronounce them.
Okay.
Except of if there is an E right after the T. Mm. You pronounce the T. Same for the D. If there is an E right after the D, you pronounce the D.
Okay, thank you.
Perfect, sure. Okay, and like this, we are done with our class of today. Okay, let me stop. Great. I'm going to send you guys the documents of today's class so you can practice during the week.
And see.